Do you feel there will be any sort of rivalry between the East and the Southwest in this game?
I don't really think there'll be any on our part. People say, well, you're coming down for revenge, and I don't know what they're talking about, revenge. This is the second time we've been invited to the Cotton Bowl, and I think that's pretty nice of you folks.